we are going to stretch our back and legs. Stretching shoulders.